Everybody, I am back, and as you can see, I'm actually recording this episode back to back with the last one, so I haven't seen your comments and such yet. So let's just get right back into it. Okay. Go to work. Turn on the light. Grab my deliveries. 16 RAM. A scan and remove viruses. 1500 storage or a graphics card. I'm going to do the graphics card first. Okay. PCI lock. Get rid of that. Graphics card and pop in this new one, cable it up, put the case PCI lock first, please. Back. Alright, it looks like it's good to go. And put it back there. Wait for that, and then boot that as well. 1500 storage, that works. Job. That's fine, I suppose. Open this one, pop in the storage I bought him, close, cable it up, like you need a clean out as well. I can do that. Alright, emails. Firstly, yoink. Yoink. Okay. More stuff available, get rid of that. Upgrade to RAM, 16 gig. He wants a DFL motivator. Okay. DFL motivator, 8 gig. Was it a 2400? Yes, it was a 2400. Buy. Well, add to cart. Accept. Clean. For 100. Yeah, it's fine. 16 gig of RAM, G skill flare 8 to 400. G skill flare 2400. That was right. Yes, that's right. Accept. 8 gig of RAM, and I've got 12 days to do it, so value supreme for gig 2-1, such and such, for suppose he could, because he has provided the money for it. 8 gig, he said. G skill, 8 gig, he's provided the money for it, so that's fine. Actually, hold the phone. Price 70. Oh no, that's fine. It's good, that's good. That's good. Theoretically, with this sort of case, you should just be able to open that and work on it there, but doesn't really matter. Okay, let's blow out all this dust. Another thing we can do is wrong button. Cable. Cable you up. Pop in the USB drive, power you on, now back to compressed air blasting. I've been needing to keep my fluids up, but other than that, I'm fine.
Okay, cool. Good. Can you do some clarinet? Do some reading, do something different? Clean the toilet? I also want to clean the sheets soon, maybe tomorrow. Strip the bed and stuff.
Probably. Okay, sorry about that, Mum called. I am back. What were we doing? Removing viruses. Yes, restart. Off. Just scan that, press the button, it's all good. That appears to all be good. Clean, it's fine, and easier for myself, get things done two at a time. Let's do that one. This one just wanted the dust cleaned out, didn't he? First. Doggy picture. Oh, and a kitty. Even better. Oh, you're so cute. Grab that. Pop it here. Pop that over there. Turn you on. You wanted 16 RAM, didn't you? And clean out the... well... if something's dusty, I gotta clean it. Looks all ugly. Needs to look all shiny and clean and new. All these PCs are needing cleaned out for dust. Jeepers. Memory clip. Memory clip. And it's realistic in that sense. This is a very realistic game. Memory. He wanted this one, I believe. Fear Greg. What's his name? Fear Greg. G skill, yes, that's correct. Install. Don't forget the thermal paste. Put in the cooling fan. Connect the cooling fan. Plug it in. papers. Really, I'm coughing up a lung at the moment, aren't I? First diagnose and fix. That's interesting. Okay. And then upgrade the CPU. Ryzen 5 quad core. Just need something better. And hold on, you've got a 1400. I can only do the 1500. In terms of upgrades, I only have that available for me. So accept that. That's just a virus job. Next day's delivery, by power off, lights off, and next day. Go to work. I've got a CPU. This is just a scanner job, so get this running while I'm doing the other job, I suppose. USB. I think I forgot the thermal paste. Good thing I remembered. Because if I remember correctly, that'll lose you a bunch of rating points if you forget the thermal paste. Thank you. first one a bunch of stuff. 3D Mark score of 3501. CPU is broken. He wants a 1500X. If he had a 1400, I could do that instantly because I have one in storage, but apparently not. Or do I? Oh no, that's a broken one, isn't it? Buy that. It's good. Yeah, 190 exactly. CPU's processors. 1500X, please. Thank you. Okay. 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 So I think there's a spreadsheet online somewhere for me to get the right 3D Mark scores and such. So I will be right back. this is useful. So i7-6700K, that's damn useful. Okay, so that should be fine. Should be fine. Nice. And then these are both spec builds, so sub level 0. So, 2 GB of RAM, 2 RAM, 4 VRAM. Yes. No. CPU needs. That should be fine. So, AMD Radeon, that's a lot of money. But yes, that should be fine there. Then Bush Flight Simulator, dead stick. Dead stick. Minimum spec. RAM. Done. Storage is fine. VRAM. exactly the requested score. And there's an achievement, perfection. Get the exactly the requested 3D mark score. Alright. Collect my dosh. Stars. I would like my USB back, please. Dead stick. I thought so. Doesn't. What about you? Yes, you do work. Fantastic. Okay, more money for me. Loads of dosh. Dosh. Sub-level 0 Redux, blah. As recommended spec, I think. You needed the graphics card. wasn't that one. One maybe? No. Right, looks like I'll need to get another graphics card. Blast. Says I've got one. I do have one. What else did it want then? Yes, it wanted me to connect them. Well then, that was time wasted. Okay, Movie Maniacs, blah blah blah, Indie Films, Denmark, Replace Hard Drive, Mortoni 500. Place PSU, MWE Bronze 500, except 3678, with a budget of 400. The calculator. Budget 400. He wants 3678. Right. What's his specs currently? i3 6300, RAM speed of 20. DFO R9 DFL 2 G 8. There we go. And then the motherboard is going BM blah. Okay, get upgrade. To be good. I can do that. Upgrade CPU and to 8GB of RAM. Okay, first things first. Silver 4GB 2400. Add one to the cart. And he wanted an upgraded CPU. All new stuff. So, I'll get one of these. All right. I believe that should be good. And you know what else should be good? This episode. I think I am going to call it there for today, folks. I will see you all next time. So remember, likes, favorites, share, comment, all that good stuff. Help the algorithm, YouTube algorithm. All that good stuff. And I'll see you next time.